Adrian, thank you. Chief Buckner also announced the results of the investigation into the use of force by an officer against a photojournalist from Syracuse.com, that video right behind me. The chief says the officer used reasonable and necessary force, saying it was never his intent to knock over or hurt Dennis Nett. The incident happened as police were dealing with violent protests in the city the night of May 30th.